SSD Now for desktops. The Kingston SSD Now upgrade bundle is designed to make upgrading from a traditional hard drive to a solid-state drive fast and easy. Before beginning installation, it is important to verify that the SSD provided in the kit is larger in capacity than the used space on the system hard drive you're replacing. To determine the used space on your hard drive, boot your computer to your desktop, double-click on My Computer, single-right-click on the C drive, and select Properties. If the used space is greater than the capacity of the SSD, you must move some of your data, such as pictures, movies, and music, off the drive to an alternative data source, such as an external hard drive or USB flash drive, until the used space is less than the new SSD capacity. After the cloning portion of the installation is complete, these files can be moved back to their original location on the hard drive. Turn off the power to your computer and disconnect the power source. Next, remove the system chassis cover. This is usually accomplished by removing a side panel or top cover from the system to gain access inside of the computer. Attach the 2.5-inch to 3.5-inch mounting brackets provided in the kit to the SSD by aligning the mounting screw holes on the brackets with those on the SSD. Next, locate an available 3.5-inch drive bay inside your computer and install the SSD using the mounting screws provided in the kit. In some cases, it may be necessary to attach proprietary mounting screws or brackets that were provided with your computer to the SSD adapter brackets. Next, locate and attach one end of the SATA data cable provided in the kit to the SATA interface connector on your computer's motherboard or SATA host bus adapter. Then, attach the other end of the SATA interface cable and SATA power cable to the SSD. You are now ready to copy your data from the system hard drive to the SSD using the cloning software provided in the kit.